guess that's me, Dr. Scrivello.
You have an appointment?
We met yesterday, Seymour Crowborn.
Oh, of course, the guy with the plant.
Right.
And the Band-Aid.
Right.
And the gun.
Right.
So, Seymour, why are you pointing the gun at me? Are you a little nervous about seeing the dentist?
No, I'm not nervous at all.
It's only gonna hurt a little.
No, you don't understand. I'm not here to get my teeth examined.
Of course you're here to get your teeth examined. Say ah.
No.
Say ah. Ah! Oh, your mouth is a mess, kid. You've got cavities. You've got plaque. You're impacted. You're obsessed. You need a complete oral examination.
I do?
We'll start with that wisdom tooth of yours.
No.
We'll just rip the bugger right out of there. What do you say?
I gotta go.
There's always time for dental hygiene, Seymour. Have you ever seen the result of neglected mouth? Look, Seymour, this could happen to you.
Good?
Unless I take immediate action. Let's get started.
Aren't you gonna use Novocaine?
What for?
Double systems! But it'll hurt.
Only till you pass out.
What's that?
That's the needle, Seymour.
It's rusty.
It's an antique. They don't make instruments like this anymore. Sturdy, heavy, dull. This is gonna be a challenge. This is gonna be a lot of fun. I wanna want some gas for this one.
Gas?
Some nitrous oxide.
Oh, thank God you didn't think you were gonna use that.
Oh, Seymour, the gas isn't for you, it's for me. I find that a little giggle gas before we begin increases my professionalism enormously. In fact, I'm gonna use my special gas mask for this one. Seymour, just relax.
Now, do it now, while he's gassing himself to a probable stupor. The timing's ideal, and the moment is super Turanian. Fire and blow the sick dentist away. Now, do it now, just a flicker of pressure right here on the trigger, and Archie won't have to put up with that pig for another day. Now for the girl, now for the plant, now yes I will, but I can't.
Oh, boy, Seymour, I am flying now. All the things we're gonna do, Well, I guess I've had enough of this stuff. I'll just take the mask off from now on. Hey, Seymour, guess what?
What?
It's stuck.
What?
The mask. It's stuck. I can't get it off. I could asphyxiate in here. Hey, Seymour, give me a hand, will you?
Well?
Well? Well, Seymour, I don't think you understand. Don't be fooled if I should giggle like a sappy, happy dog. It's just the gas. It's got me high. But don't let that fact deceive you. Any moment, I could die. Well, I giggle and I chuckle. Never mind, I'm not a moral. But if something's actually funny, I don't know. Cause it really is the wrong way to go.
What we have here is an ethical dilemma. Unless I help him get the math moved, he doesn't have a prayer. The gun was never fired, the way he transpired, I could finish him with simple logic there.
Now, do it now.
Help me now. It's on my side. I get off the guy by staying in the chair.
Don't be fooled if I should chuckle like a hyena in the zoo. It's just the cats. It makes me run. But don't let my mouth deceive you any moment. I'll be gone. Oh, my blood is on the field because the outside I'm inhaling. It's a joke. It's hard to touch my breath.
death?